एक्चुअली स्टूडेंट देयर आर थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर ओके लाइक H2O व्हाट वी आर सेइंग सिंपली वाटर एग्जिस्ट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ आइस लिक्विड एंड गैसियस स्टेट सो हाउ दीज थ्री स्टेट एग्जिस्ट ओके स्टूडेंट यू नो दैट द थर्मल एनर्जी ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल दिस इज ड्यू टू द मोशन ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल एंड द इंटर मॉलिकुलर फोर्सेस टेंड टू बाइंड देम यू नो दैट द थर्मल एनर्जी इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द टेम्परेचर सो इफ द टेम्परेचर इज हाई द काइनेटिक एनर्जी दैट इज द थर्मल एनर्जी ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल विल ऑल्सो हाई ड्यू टू मोर काइनेटिक एनर्जी द एटम्स और मॉलिक्यूल टेंड टू गो अवे फ्रॉम वन अनदर बट द इंटर मॉलिकुलर अट्रैक्शन फोर्स टेंड टू बाइंड देम इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर डिस्कसिंग वॉट इज द रीजन ऑफ थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर एक्चुअली इट इज द बैलेंस बिटवीन द इंटर मॉलिकुलर फोर्सेस वर्सेस वॉट थर्मल एनर्जी लाइक हियर वी कैन से इफ द इंटर मॉलिकुलर अट्रैक्शन फोर्स इज हाई अट्रैक्शन फोर्स प्री डोमिनेंट ओके देन व्हाट द गैसियस स्टेट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू लिक्विड एंड द लिक्विड विल कन्वर्ट इनटू व्हाट सॉलिड इट इज इन द केस ऑफ व्हाट intermolecular attraction force is what increasing as intermolecular attraction force gets predominant the gas will convert into liquid and will convert into solid but okay the reverse condition takes place if the thermal energy okay or what kinetic energy predominant in this case the solid will convert into what liquid okay due to high temperature and the liquid will convert into what gases so actually it depends on the two factors if these two factors are developed are in balance then the different states of matter we observed or we followed okay that is we are getting different states of matter student that means the temperature pressure and the volume of the gases are interrelated with each other okay so now we are starting gaseous state What are the characteristics of gaseous state? You know that the intermolecular attraction force is very very weak. Look at here. It is what predominant. But if it is weak, then called for gaseous state. So intermolecular attraction force is very weak. Intermolecular spaces are very very high, and the kinetic energy of molecule. This is the kinetic energy of molecule is very very high. Due to which the molecule of gases freely move from here and there. Therefore, they occupy all the available space. Thus, the gaseous substance do not have fixed volume or shape. Okay, they acquire the shape of the container. Are you getting? Now, factors affecting volume of gases so three factors are there first one is what pressure okay number two temperature and number of moles getting that means we have to check one by one the relation between
any of the factor with the volume. So the first law, it is known as Boyle's law. This is called volume pressure relationship. Volume pressure relation or relationship. Okay. According to it, at constant temperature, fixed amount of gas. Fixed amount of gas. What you call it? Say number of mole. Fixed amount of gas. Okay. Its volume is inversely proportional to the pressure, or you can say that the volume is, if volume is more, okay, then the pressure will be lesser, or you can say if the pressure is high, then the volume will be lesser. Like you can call it P is inversely proportional to V. Means if the pressure is low, this is at constant T, that is temperature, and N, that is number of mole. Okay. That is at low volume. Okay. Pressure will be at low volume, pressure will be high, because the gaseous molecule will at low volume collide with each other, therefore they will exert more pressure. Are you getting? Say P is equal to K into 1 by V. Okay, here K is constant. Okay, or you can write P, okay, V is equal to K. Okay, that is according to Boyle's law, the product of pressure and volume always remains constant. Get it? Like suppose it is for pressure and this is for volume. Okay, so if the volume is high, then the pressure will be low. As the volume decreases, the pressure will also increase, like that. So we will find this graph. Getting? So it shows what? If the pressure is high, then volume will be lesser, and if the pressure is low, then volume will be higher. Okay. Let P1 is initial pressure. At which volume is V1. So if pressure is changed to V2, volume becomes V2. Okay, so P1 V1 will be equal to what? P2 V2, and will always equal to what? K, that is what? Constant. Means it will always remains constant. So simply what we can say, first law we observed,
This is about the Boyle's law. What is Boyle's law? This is called volume pressure relationship. That is what? At constant temperature. Remember, here one of the factor, temperature, and one more factor, what? Number of mole, it remains constant. Okay, so when the temperature and the number of mole is constant, then the volume is inversely proportional to the pressure. Getting? If the high pressure, then there will be low volume. At low pressure, there will be more volume. Or you can also say, okay, at low volume, there will be high pressure. Are you getting? So this is about Boyle's law. We will discuss Charles' law in next video.